Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning. It's a cold morning and a windy one at that. We've got the sunshine back, but it'll do very little to warm things up. Still, we'll climb into the 20s this afternoon. That wind is going to be very persistent all day long. That keeps the feels-like temperature back down in the teens, so it's a bundle-up kind of day. Here's the view from above. High pressure is building in, so the remainder of the day looks good. Tomorrow looks good as well, with sunshine expected. In fact, the only place we may see a little bit of cloudiness would be up in the mountains this afternoon, but even there, by late this afternoon, those clouds will thin out. Eight-day forecast then does talk about impact weather today for the gusty winds. In fact, how about this? The wind chill factor out there this afternoon only going to feel like it's about 15 in Portland, near zero in the mountains and below zero across the far north. Thursday, high clouds come in, and yes, on Friday, it still looks as though many communities that haven't gotten snow yet may get their first coating of snow here on Friday. How much? Well, at this point, if you've got a plow, you might want to put it on. If you've got a snow blower in the back behind the lawnmower, switch positions, bring it out to the front. Another check of your 8-day forecast. The sun is back on Saturday.